G'day. Here's a bit of M&A news from the world of spa and wellness. WTS International has sold a majority stake to CI Capital Partners. What is surely going to be the last of the M&A activity we see in the world of spa and wellness for 2019, in what has been quite a busy year as we've spoken about, WTS International has sold a majority stake to a private equity firm called CI Capital Partners. Now, the terms of the deal have not been disclosed, although it has been said that Gary Henkin, who is the founder of WTS, is still going to be involved in the business and still, in fact, maintains a majority stake. But I would guess, assuming that most of what WTS has been doing is really management contracts and consulting contracts, that makes it essentially an asset-light kind of model. And so the multiple you'd have to believe is limited to the value of their contracts plus a little bit more. The interesting thing is, though, that now they have added to the board a guy called Steve Rudnitsky. Now, Steve used to be the CEO of Wyndham Hotels and most recently the CEO of Miraval before they sold off to Hyatt Hotels. So they've obviously put a fairly significant guy in terms of his experience in the spa and wellness space and also in terms of his ability to find transactions in those spaces. So, you know, having Steve now as, I think it's vice chairman of the board, then that's going to add a very interesting wrinkle, I think, to the way WTS approaches this next few years. So it will be interesting space to watch. Like we said, it's been a busy year in terms of M&A activity generally in this space. I think that's got to be the end of it now because there's only a couple of weeks left. What do you reckon? WTS International, good news, bad news, can't be a bad thing. Can never be a bad thing to have a bit more of private equity, a bit more money in your pockets. It'll be interesting to see, though, what they do in terms of sort of refreshing and revitalizing the business and which direction they decide to take it in. Alrighty, that is it for today. I do thank you for your time and I will be back again tomorrow. See ya. Money.